And topping our news tonight, the heat advisory across the valley.
Meteorologist Jeff Fox joins us to tell us if there's any relief on the way that's not called October. Jeff.
Yes, there is relief before October, Gino. 113 was our afternoon high today. That's why we've got the heat advisory in effect. But my forecast for tomorrow is 114. So the advisory stays in effect. You have been advised. But tomorrow looks like the peak of the heat. We're going down from there. The only problem is